Oh man, now I can't even watch TV. What the hell am I gonna do all day? It's all right. It's okay. I don't need TV. I'll just make my own sitcom in my head, and I'll give it an upbeat 80s sitcom theme. This time around, I'm staying at home, and things are gonna get better. Settling in, loving my wife, but then I got that letter. My black son, my black son. Now each day my heart is getting bigger. Don't even remember sleeping with that lady, but I did. My black son, he's coming to stay. My black son, he's making each day the best that he can. Also, he's a ninja. Alcoholics, transform!
All right, what the hell's going on in here? We got a noise complaint.
Joe, shh. Peter's about to start.
We are gathered here again tonight, fellow AA members, to talk about the greatest temptation the devil ever created. Alcohol. Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze. Mr. B-O-O-Z.
That sure spells booze.
You will wind up wearing tattered shoes if you mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with B-O-O-Z-E. If you've been so stiff they thought you died, you'll feel better once you've testified.
Testify.
I want to testify.
Well, then cleanse yourself, my son. Cleanse yourself.
One time, I took a library book out, and I fell asleep reading it, and I left it under the bed. I forgot about it for 3.5 years. I was gonna take it back on Amnesty Day, but on Amnesty Day, I had a sip of rosé wine, and I never made it out of the house.
Who's to blame?
Who's to blame?
What's his name?
We know his name. His name is Mr. Boots. Mr. Boots. Mr. B-O-O-Z-E. He don't ever choose. Any game you play with him, you lose. So
if your head feels like it's 2 miles wide,
2 miles wide,
you'll feel better once you've testified.
Testify.
Oh, yeah.
Testify.
I want to testify. I want to testify.
Well, come forward, dear brother, and testify.
I used to be a soda pop guy. Then I switched to the bottle. Now I don't leave my couch, and I've seen every movie ever. You name a movie, I've seen it.
Meet Dave.
Seen it.
The Iger Sanction.
Seen it.
Donovan's Reef.
Seen it.
License to Drive.
Definitely seen it.
That's a shame.
What a shame.
Who's to blame
for Corey Haim? His name is Mr. Bruce. Mr. Bruce. Mr. B-O-O-Z-E. You must refuse. You'll make the old issue wear the news. If you mess with Mr. Bruce, if you've been so stiff they thought you died, you'll feel better once you testify.
This man wants to testify.
Very well, my brother, let us lead him on the path of righteousness.
This poor gentleman used to speak in long, eloquent sentences. But after years of drinking, he can only speak in short, choppy utterances. Why, at one time, if you asked him who his favorite musicians were, he'd say Leonard Bernstein, Johann Sebastian Bach, and Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. But thanks to that old devil hooch, it's all changed. Who's your favorite musician, Ollie?
Cher!
He doesn't even like Cher.
Now, alcohol makes a big man small and can lead to a life of crime.
Yeah!
Demon rum makes a gin a bum and you cash in before your time.
Yeah!
Bootleg gin puts you in a spin till you don't even know your name.
Yeah!
You're a basket case flat on your face and there's only one guy to blame.
Mr. B-O-O-Z-E.
Mr. Booze.
Mr. Booze.
Mr. B-O-O-Z-E. He don't ever choose. You will wind up wearing tattered shoes if you mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with B-O-O-Z-E, 'cause that spells booze, and you're gonna lose with Mr. Booze.
Oh, yeah.
Don't mess around with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
That's what he said now.
Don't mess with
Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Swiper, come on. I'm not getting any matches.
All right, Quagmire, we gotta talk.
This whole thing's out of control, Quagmire. You gotta get off Tinder.
Yeah, there's plenty of nice women out in the real world to meet the old-fashioned way.
And on top of that, Tinder makes you gross.
There was a time when you'd be more selective, when you were horny and feeling erective. Now one swipe and there's thousands to bone, all from a sex app you use on your phone.
That's the Tinder!
A lot of sad, lonely gals who want babies, 300-pounders infested with scabies, leather gimps who do nothing but moan. These are the weirdos you'll find on your phone.
You know, a surprising number of them live near the airport.
Gonorrhea, HPV, you will catch a dose
of blisters and itching and genital warts, 'cause Tinder makes you so gross. And for kids, it's kinda tragic. Sex for them has lost its magic, banging every Tom and Dick and Jack and Jill and Joan. And this also might surprise you, all your married friends despise you, 'cause we're not allowed to have an orgy through our phone.
You're perverted, barely human. You're not even close.
A filthy degenerate seeking a thrill. Your spirits and genitals run through the mill, with plenty of holes and prescriptions to fill.
'Cause Tinder makes you so gross.
You guys can just forget it. I'm not quitting Tinder.
Here, watch. Now everybody gather round and listen if you would. When I tell you every person needs a way of feeling good. Every kitty needs a ball of string and every dog a stick.
But all you need is a bag of weed to really get a kick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. It's the only help that you'll ever need, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
There you go, you're all getting it now.
When Texas people wanna feel good,
they go assault a queer.
When stupid people need a thrill,
they rent the Rocketeer.
When Michael Jackson needs a rush,
he humps a guy like me.
Right.
But all we need is a bag of weed to keep us worry-free.
1, 2, 3, oh!
A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. Oh, you don't need nothing, you don't need speed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
Have a go, Ryan.
As Mr. H.L. Mencken said, the common man's a fool. And just like Helen Keller said, poof, googie, people, pool. But try and use your heads and don't buy into all the fear.
Hey!
'Cause all we need is a bag of weed to make us wanna cheer.
And 1, 2,
a bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. You can try and fight, but we're all agreed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
Quagmire, you're making a mistake.
Quahog is where you belong.
That's right. And if you won't listen to us, maybe you'll listen to, us. But singing. Quagmire.
Quagmire.
Your new romance has you lost in an Asian trance, so we're breaking the spell with a K-pop dance. In our booty pants. Everything in this land is complete nonsense. Even worse, Kim Jong-un lives across that fence. Come home where you belong. Quahog is your home. Who wants to live in Korea? Their name sounds like gonorrhea. So Quagmire, please tell them see ya. Come on, come on, come on home. Quahog is your home, boy. Whiskey steaks and giant bongs, Ricky Lake and Howie Long, giant boobies firm and strong.
Not here,
only in the USA. Hey, come on home today. Confusing dance break. Random names of snacks now. Candy.
Quahog.
Marshmallow.
Candy Quahog Marshmallow.
You only belong in Quahog.
Come home.
You really love pussy. They eat dog. So buddy, please run, don't jog. And come on, come on, come on home. Quahog is your home, boy.
Sorry, guys. I know those New York Giants jerseys weren't cheap, but I'm staying here, and that's final.
Now, please welcome Red Shirt, Blue Shirt.
All right, we're Red Shirt, Blue Shirt, and here's a song we call Mommy and Daddy's Room, and we think it's one you can all relate to.
When everybody's gone to sleep, and you've said goodnight, moon, there's plenty of noise still coming from Mommy and Daddy's room.
Oh, Daddy says please, Mommy says no.
Daddy says come on, Mommy says whoa.
Daddy goes Mommy goes ow.
Daddy says I'm done, Mommy goes wow.
Daddy rolls over and falls asleep. Mommy drinks wine in the dark.
Evil monkey holds the key. Evil monkey's gonna get me. I'm hiding underneath my seats for fear he'll point and shout his teeth. Evil, evil monkey.
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 It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old fashion values
on which we used to rely?
Lucky there's a family guy. Lucky there's a man who washes him and can do all the things that make us
laugh and cry.
He's a family guy.
That's against the law. You're coming with me.
Can't touch me. Can't touch me. Just like the bad guy from Lethal Weapon 2. I've got diplomatic immunity, so hammer, you can't sue. I can write graffiti, even jaywalk in the street. I can riot, loot, not give a hoot, and touch your sister's tea. Can't touch me. You can't touch me.
What in God's name is he doing?
You can't touch me.
I believe that's the worm.
Stop. Pita time. I'm a big shot. There's no doubt. Light a fire and pee it out. Don't like it? Kiss my rump. Just for a minute, let's all do the bump. Can't touch me. Yeah, do the Peter Griffin bump. Can't touch me. I'm presidential Peter. Interns think I'm hot. Don't care if you're handicapped, I'll still park in your spot. I've been around the world from Hartford to Back Bay. It's Peter, go Peter, upsy Peter, yo Peter, let's see Reed just rap this way. Can't touch me. Except for you. You can touch me.
Here's a song by a gay guy.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run.
Whoa, big guy. But you're probably never even going to see him again.
Never going to say goodbye. Never going to tell a lie and hurt you.
Hey, Rick, it's your cousin Marvin. Marvin Astley, you know that mediocre generic sound you've been looking for? Well, listen to this.
Never going
to
give, never going to give. Never going to give, never going to give. Never gonna give.
I didn't like any of that.